31st of May 2021. Welcome all friends at the Dhamma. Noting and notice. Okay. Anyhow, we start with awareness, feeling our self, sitting, relaxing, and awareness by feeling our being, breath and breathing. Watch your breath, notice your breathing. Watch your breath, notice your breathing. Anyhow, today we will develop noting and watch. Can you take note of your breath and watch? Can you note and notice your breathing? Take note of your breath and watch. And then notice your breath and breathing. Take note. Take note. Keep noting. Noting and notice. Or if you practice today, we will practice noting. 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 So then we practice noting and notice. Noting, you already become one with that already. Can you noting and notice your breath and breathing? Not. Noting, noting, noting. By opening eye. Nothing will help you hold your mind with that. Nothing your breath, your mind with breath. Firmly, with nothing, your mind with that firmly. Why we practice nothing? Because when we watch and notice, what and notice, breath very soft. Okay? If you know how to keep nothing, into your breath, nothing subtle breath, and look into your breath from nothing. Watch into your breath from nothing. Notice your breath from nothing. Then you can go inside. Nothing, 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 and watch. Nothing, and not and notice. Nothing and look, because when you go to subtle breath already, you don't know how to go breaking through inside. You don't know how to break through inside. When you can watch and notice your breath and breathing, how you go more further. Today, we need noting. Practice noting better open eye. Now you look at me. Can you watch yourself? You are sitting. Notice you are sitting. Can you? But when you watch yourself, you watch yourself. After that, you notice yourself, watch yourself, notice yourself. After that, you don't know, don't watch yourself any further. But if you take nothing, nothing, your mind, nothing. Nothing yourself. Nothing and watch. Nothing and notice. Nothing and watch. Nothing and notice. Very firm. Okay? Nothing and no watch. How you sit. When you watch how you sit, then very loosen. Because when you watch, then you forget nothing. Or become one with your object of meditation. Can you take noting your breath? Noting. And watch. Noting and notice. Noting and watch. Noting and notice. And noting more the subtle breath. Noting more the subtle breath. Then you can watch more the subtle breath. Noting more long breathing, nicely, noting more. It more firmly, noting. In Thai language, translated into Thai language is Kamnot Lu. Today we will take noting and then watch from noting. Notice from noting, not from your brain. Noting, 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 noting. Then you can penetrate inside into your breath, into your sensation, noting, noting. Everything becomes slow motion, okay? Noting, noting, noting. In Thai language, Kamnot Lu, แล้วก็มองกำหนดรู้แล้วก็ดูดูจากกำหนดรู้มองจากกำหนดรู้แล้วก็กำหนดรู้มองเข้าไปในดูเข้าไปในโอเคไม่ใช่ดูจากสมองไม่ใช่มองจากสมองมองจากการมองจากกำหนดรู้กำหนดรู้ก็คือจิตที่รวมแต่ละขณะ when you take noting you got one pointed of mind very fastFresh, freshing, 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 freshing. Nothing and watch. This means you noting your breath and watch. Noting your breathing and notice. Noting will help you one pointedness of mind. Every moment, nothing, nothing, nothing. And when you go to...into the meditative state. You don't know what to do. But if you can take nothing, it still got I inside. I from nothing. I from nothing. Look into your feeling. Look into your mental state. Nothing, 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 nothing. I from nothing. Look into your breath.Nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing. Okay. So, nothing will help you go see all phenomena inside. But all phenomena inside is only aggregate. Aggregate. Then, if you nothing, nothing, you can look into theelement inside okay element inside element of breath okay element of subtle phenomena inside nothing do it now practice by opening eye because closing eye difficult to take nothing difficult your eye with me if you want nothing your breath can you nothing and watchNothing and look. Look from nothing. Watch from nothing. Must open eye, crossing eye, you got difficulty to practice. My eye opening, but I take nothing, my breath. Then I got inner eye from nothing. Nothing and watch.Nothing and watch your breath. Okay, start from here first. Nothing and watch. Nothing and watch. Because you nothing, nothing. Every moment you can see movement of breath or breathing. Nothing your breath. Can you nothing your breath? Breath by opening eye. Nothing and watch.When you noting every moment your breath, you can see every moment you breathe God. Inhale, pause, and exhale. Nothing. When you check whatever in your room, something lost or not. If you notice, you can see what happened. Notice. And if what different, if you nothing will bring you to only a particular thing that you want to notice. Okay? Nothing and notice. If you only notice, your mind don't have good power. Nothing, the drawer, nothing. Then your mind become concentration, nothing. And notice. Nothing in the drawer, or nothing under your bed, nothing, or nothing. Something lost, nothing, and notice. Nothing, notice. So that means nothing is vitakka, very strong vitakka. Nothing and notice is very good vitakka. When you nothing and notice your breath, what different nothing and what is got more power than only watch your breath, notice your breathing. But noting your breath and watch your breath. Noting your breath and watch your breath. And noting it's breathing and notice. Noting will help you go to one pointedness of mind, stillness of mind very fast. Okay, now opening eye, noting and watch. Your breath and notice your breathing. That means you notice your breath every moment you can see performance of breath as well as breathing. Breath and breathing. Noting your breath, but you can see breath and breathing. Noting your breath. Watch. And notice. Watch your breath. Notice your breathing. Noting. You got power of mind. Open your eye. Noting and watch your breath. Noting and notice your breath and breathing. Nothing can help you do more detail or see some detail. First, you nothing and watch. Then, when you nothing more, you can watch and notice. You nothing more, you can watch and notice and seeing. Nothing more, you can watch and notice and seeing and exploring. Nothing more, you can watch and notice, exploring and look into or investigation. Nothing is really powerful. Okay, now don't close your eye. If you close your eye, you don't know how to do nothing. Look at me. But can you do nothing on your breath and watch? More nothing, you can watch and notice. More nothing, you can watch and notice and see what happening to your breath and breathing. More nothing, you can look into your breath. More nothing. Even you open eye, more nothing. Every moment. Thank you. nothing and wash. Then more nothing, you can wash and notice. And where you wash and notice. From one pointedness of mind, when you nothing, your mind become one pointedness of mind. Nothing and wash. You wash from one pointedness of mind. Nothing and notice. You notice from one pointedness of mind. And now you can opening eye in the beginning. After that, you can close your eye. If you think you can wash from nothing, wash from one pointedness of mind. Before you take 10-15 minutes to go to one pointedness of mind. But if you develop nothing, nothing, you got one pointedness of mind very quickly and every moment. Keep nothing, your breath. Keep nothing, your breath. What happened? You can watch and notice. And keep nothing, keep nothing, keep nothing, keep nothing into your breath. And close your eye now. And feeling your breath and breathing together. Keep nodding with good awareness by feeling all together. More nodding, your mind become more one pointed of mind. Keep nodding, keep nodding, 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 nodding. Now open the eye again. Keep nodding. Your breath. Keep noting your breath. Keep noting your breath. Now noting your breath more and more every moment. You got really mindful watching and mindful notice, really mindfulness, really mindful nothing and what. Nothing and become one with you, nothing with you. With your nothing. Nothing your breath become one with your breath. And close your eye. Nothing your breath become one with your breath. And feeling your breath. And you can feeling more and more your breath and your breathing. Noting your breath and feel all together. Noting your breath every moment. Nothing. And feeling together. Feeling all together. Then you got good awareness. And good awareness with nothing. 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 It become smallest. Your mind become as smallest. Into your breath and into soft and subtle breath and into consciousness in your breath. Nothing. keep noting the present moment that is your breath and breathing. When you got noting, keep noting, you automatically watch and notice your breath and breathing every moment. Before you have to try to watch and notice. Now, we more practice, don't need our self-ness to do meditation. Now just come to nothing. Nothing. Then it watch and notice by itself. Your mind watch and notice by itself. Noting and watch and notice. Now just noting your mind, watch and notice by itself. Noting your breath, then your mind watch and notice your breath and breathing every moment by itself. And feeling all together, your breath and breathing. And before we finish this session, just review how you got very sharpness of mindfulness to get into the Dhamma, seeing the Dhamma or phenomena. And then share it to everybody, to in your family, to everybody in the country with loving kindness and compassion. And smile to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish today's session. Sathu, sathu, sathu. Chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami, Dhammang saranang kacchami, Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect you and keep you well-being and good health with Dhamma. It is very nice.